How's everybody doing this day? Want to start this on the mingle? I want to thank you guys for joining me for the Sunday afternoon concert. You know, I hope you guys enjoyed last week's concert with the trumpet, because I'm going to give you guys more trumpet. Here we go. But this week, we're going to focus completely on one group. 50 years ago, the British invasion, 1964. One of the two most groups that people probably hear the most, the Beatles. Okay, the other group that people probably hear the most from that time period, 1964, from the British invasion, is the Rolling Stones. But these songs are mostly focused on what John Lennon and Paul McCartney wrote, okay? Starting with Can't Buy Me Love, and I will do all the talking in between probably. I'll probably play each song for you in order and then talk at the end of this first part of the video, okay? Here we go. Can't Buy Me Love. And you guys would be glad I'm playing it on the trumpet instead of saying, "Hello, I'm Joan, I'm Paul from Liverpool." Here we go. Thank you. and I Love Her. Next, Ticket to Ride. Next, Lady Madonna. Woo! There we go. I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves today. Wow. There we go. 6 songs in one set. I'll be back uno momento for set 2. I hope you guys are enjoying this afternoon because this is fun. I know you guys are getting a lot of me talking, but you guys are getting a lot of music in one whole set. Here we go. Give me a chance to catch my breath. I'll be right back.